Hey everyone, Swamp Fox here. Gonna continue our or on our playthrough. I believe we're on chapter 3 and thinning the herd. Just stopped all those fires and Blackstone Legion attacked us. Now we're trying to figure out. Oh right, yeah. They had left just enough food, and elected one of the clans or whatever to be emperor, and left the other four to, you know, do whatever they wanted. Ayu, one of the five warlords to have passed Apollyon's test, left alone in the mire to hunt down her enemies.
I left five daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other four survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Okay, let's get started.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will.
They have the strongest armor? It's neat. Okay. You kind of like having the bleed. Though the damage reduction would be kind of nice. These, the samurai seem to be, squishier, except for the, not the Orochi, the fat guy there. I think of his name. You guys know who I'm talking about, the giant, like, sumo dude. Go with the bleeds. Right now I'm playing this while my cat between me and the keyboard. Just wanted you to know that.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start.
Okay.
I'm going to
check out the move set. Okay. Ooh. Form of the Dragon. Charge in the splitter. Grasping ounce.
Ha.
Someone is near! Ready for battle!
Okay, definitely slower than the Orochi. Who's shooting arrows at me?
They found us.
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
Fire!
Aw, damn.
You are jealous of me.
Proven yourself unworthy, Kizan.
Shinai!
Dodging a quack quickly.
Prepare
for death.
This serves no purpose.
Oh my god, I cannot. Well, I can't break his guard, that's for sure. Riggy hits hard. Come on, just need to poke him one more time. There we go.
Prepare for death,
John. Sinek.
Okay, one down, two to go.
Where are you hiding?
Definitely not too quick.
Our world is filled with buried cities, sunken fortresses, and lost ruins. But in the mire, those crumbled remains are only a few centuries old. Time moves much more quickly there.
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Ready your blade!
Hine!
Where did you go?
Stand and fight, dog!
Attack me! I will not let you become
power.
Emperor, Ayu. Better that than a corpse!
I feel like this is cheating. I mean, it kind of is. One more to go.
Where did Apollyon leave you?
Better. You kind of gotta like learn each character. Like, I highly recommend sticking with one or two classes that you like, because learning the move sets by heart is definitely key.
Enemy sighted nearby.
Someone's here. Make ready. Prepare.
Break those pots.
Where are you hiding?
What's up here? Nothing. I'm upset. Like a map. Where I'm supposed to be going.
Where did you go?
Sword is gigantic, by the way.
They're here.
Stand your ground.
Ha! Hey, big boy.
Archer, fire!
I'm going to find you.
Piety does not excuse villainy.
Are you? You dare disrespect this place? Betrayer, you were banished. I have been chosen.
I had done it.
Our emperor is dead. Legion has done this. Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves. I refuse.
We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
Kensei. Collectibles unlocked. What a get. Emblem and some poop. Okay.